they either made a special 357 Magnum shell for an autoloader. They must have. So it's a 357 Magnum, but it's for an autoloader. That thing's got to be badass. They must have a really big grip on it to accommodate those Magnums. Oh, I'm in a building. Watch out. Watch out for his partner. Yeah, that's weird, isn't it?